The door to Xinjiang is always open, and we welcome the High Commissioner to visit Xinjiang. And the two sides are in communication on this. But the aim of any such visit should be to promote exchanges and cooperation, not to carry out some kind of investigation with China already being convicted as guilty. We're firmly opposed to anyone using this to pressure China.
This comes after the UN Human Rights Chief accused China of arbitrary detention, ill treatment, sexual violence and forced labor in Xinjiang. China says these accusations are unsubstantiated and based on misinformation. It says people of all ethnic groups in Xinjiang as well as the Tibetan region enjoy wide-ranging freedoms.